In recent years, there has been growing concern among U.S. officials about the theft of artificial intelligence, AI, secrets by China. According to a report by the Wall Street Journal, the U.S. government is worried about both hacking and insider theft of AI technology. China has been accused of stealing AI secrets in order to enhance its spying capabilities. The U.S. believes that China is using stolen AI technology to turbocharge its espionage efforts. However, China has denied these allegations. The concern is that China's access to stolen AI technology could give them an advantage in areas such as surveillance, facial recognition, and cyber warfare. This could pose a significant threat to U.S. national security. The U.S. government is taking steps to address this issue. They are increasing funding for AI research and development, as well as implementing stricter regulations to protect AI secrets. It is important for the U.S. to protect its AI technology and prevent it from falling into the wrong hands. The potential misuse of AI by China could have far-reaching consequences, not only for the U.S., but for the world as a whole. In conclusion, the U.S. is concerned about China's theft of AI secrets and the potential implications for national security. It is crucial for the U.S. to take action to safeguard its AI technology and prevent further theft. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it informative, please subscribe to our channel and like and share this video for more updates on AI.